causing no irritation or discomfort. All you have to do is simply open the pack and place it near the entry and exit points where the rats appear. Then, get rid of the glue board along with the rat once the rat has got stuck to the glue. You can use it near cabinets, near the gas cylinder, under the fridge and other areas which are frequented by rats. This is a fast and effective solution to the rat problem. Do give it a try. It also comes in a jumbo pack of 3.